Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 50th final round of the international piano competition Gesa Anda. We are here in beautiful Tonhalle Mag in Zurich. This year marks the 100th anniversary of Gesa Anda's birthday, and the competition has been focused on his memory with a selection of the most important works from his repertoire, performed by competitors from all over the world. 38 pianists from 17 different countries has competed the first round. We will welcome now in a few minutes Mr. Anton Gerzenberg from Germany, 24 years old. He will perform two works by Franz Liszt. The first one is Totentanz, and the second one is Liszt Piano Concerto No. 1 in E-flat measure. And the movement will be free, of course. Allegro maestoso, quasi adagio, allegretto vivace, allegro animato, allegro marziale animato. The orchestra will be, of course, our wonderful Tonhalle Orchestra Zurich under the baton of Mr. Gergiev Madarash. I wish you a pleasant hearing.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, what a fantastic evening here in the Tonhalle Mag in Zurich for the final round of the Geza Anda International Piano Competition. We are listening to the orchestra. The last candidate was Mr. Anton Gerzenberg from Germany, 24 years old.
So now comes the moment we have all been waiting for, especially the three finalists, of course. I would like to invite to the stage Mr. Gracian Anda. The president of the Geza Anda Foundation, Tobias Richter. The three protagonists of tonight's event, Marek Kojak, Czech Republic. Julian Trevelyan, United Kingdom. Anton Gerzenberg from Germany.
I would ask the president of the jury, Gerhard Opitz, who will read from the diploma the name of the artist who is awarded with the third prize. Gerhard, please.
So the jury has decided to award the third prize to Marek Kojak.
Now we go on with the second prize.
The second prize is awarded to Julian Trevelyan. The first prize winner is Anton Gerzenberg.
Congratulations.
Yeah.
that the laureate, the first prize, gives us maybe a little encore, if that is possible. And therefore, the piano has not been shut yet. So it's just a little that it's easier for us to leave you all and to leave that concert hall.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, applause for the first prize winner of the Geza Anda Piano Competition, the 15th edition, Mr. Anton Gerzenberger from Germany, 24 years old. He just performed a little encore for us. This was the famous waltz from Fritz Kreisler, Liebeslied. This was the end, actually, of this Geza Anda concours. I am very happy you have been here with me, dear audience from, I think, all over the world. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. And it has been really a wonderful journey throughout music with fantastic pianists from all over the world. And to make this possible, on stage and behind the scenes, there is a huge work, and I would like to thank you, all the Geza Anda Foundation staff and all the members of the video and audio staff and the companies, the production, Ozango Production, Mezzo TV, and all the people that were able to make the audience live this competition like it were at home. It has been a wonderful journey, as I said, and you can re-watch on live on the streaming and all the rounds of the competition on our social media pages, on Facebook, on YouTube, and of course on www.geza-anda.ch. I thank you very much to be a wonderful audience from home, and I hope to see you in 3 years for the 16th International Piano Competition Geza Anda here in Zurich. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for being with us, and I wish you all a wonderful good night.